Make sure to get that name and report for me, please. If you get me that name, send it to me so I can send it to the devs. Holy King Games today. Yeah. Prince just left the game. Amazing. Have I gotten Psycho King with the new face card? I did, I almost won, but I got poisoned by like a second butler claim after I just was after I was confirmed. And it was like four people left, and he's like, I'm gonna poison you because I'm gonna lose anyways. So he like his only chance of winning was siding with the king who just who was confirmed and put up, and he's like, I'm gonna poison the king because I have the ability. And we all lost. Like I don't understand. Don't lie to Alex, man. Don't lie to Alex. Bite you in the butt. I mean, Cool Cage, you don't actually know if it's Prince or not, right? Because he just, like, left, so you have to wait until he dies before. Hey, Mark. Nah, people who snipe in this game are the ones that, like, purposely try and get you killed and then leave the game. They don't have intentions of winning. They don't want to gather info. They want to see the streamer die. That's, like, the whole point. Sometimes if you fealty someone that's converted, well then you'll be... You wasted it. Ew. Alright, so knight 3 is usually a possessor to king jump, maybe? You get one sad BD king. Okay, so the way that I think 10 is a legit noble is because the butler occupied 10. So 10 can't be he could be an apostle, but like, if 6 was, or if 5 was framed, then 10 is either an apostle who was occupied and a scorn framed him, or there's another apostle out there. 10 could be anything except for an Occamune class, you're right. But I mean, there was one death and he was occupied. That is telling me that 9 was exhumed. Okay, so 14's Fizz. 6 is Court Wizard. Is confirmed. 16 bombed by Al. Swap 6 with 4. Knight 2 swaps 6 with 12. Like, these logs are just... Oh my god, I hate these logs. Yikes. I was converted last night. Password is Uganda. Hulk could be dead. I feel like the Possessor's just jumping around as cult leaders. I get rid of the newt. I deleted my logs in case Possessor jumps. Okay, I have two guards. There potentially has to be a kill, a vote, a kill, a vote, and then there's four people alive. I have no idea when I'm getting attacked. I feel like I need to save this one guard for a clutch. I think I need to save it. Yeah. Okay, good. Cause here's the kill, and then we're gonna up somebody and kill them. That's her in number two. Good debate. I mean, he is the alchemist. Thank you. Seven never gave me a code word, unless he's doing it now. ATC'd like forever ago? Okay. Well, we need to get him out anyways, because if he doesn't... the alchemist. There's no point to keep the alk alive. Okay, so I get 15, okay, and then I whisper 10, gossip 13 tonight. So I get the knight to guard 13, and then I get 10 to gossip the prince to see if the knight actually guarded him. My face when someone compliments you after secretly sentencing him to death. Of course I guard myself. So if 13's legit prince, he should just kill two. Like he shouldn't even question it. Like, you just need to kill two. Can't heal possessor jumps, I know, but that's not the reason why I'm telling him to heal 13. I'm telling him to heal 13 so that the noble gossips that did not receive. How did he get prevented? Thank you. Sellsword doesn't. He only wins with Possessor. Like, what? But if Seven was jailed, then what the... Who the fuck is the possess or the sellsword? You think that the noble? No, the noble can't be. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Unless Prince's possessor. Yep, there it is. You shouldn't have said you were jailing 10 and 7 claimed jail. How do you like, you fucked up so hard. You're like, I'm gonna jail 10. And then 7's like, I was jailed again. I'm like, what do you mean you've been jailed like 6 times? There's a cell sword. I saw through that. GG. We did it, chat. Potent.